So question number 9, we look at table 1 and compare it with the values in table 2. For different lengths, the percentage of fish with empty stomachs for 20 to 30 was 15.5, and in table 2 it was 0. Hence, out here we found one group, which was one class, which was having a greater percentage. If we start comparing the other values as well, we find that for 15.5, 32.2, and 35%, the classes in group 1 had a relatively larger value than the classes in group 2. For the class of length 51 to 65, the percentage of fish with empty stomachs was 50%, which is a relatively larger value than 23.5. Hence, we do not take that value into consideration and only take three values. How many of the four classes was the percentage of group 1 flounder with empty stomachs higher than the percentage of group 2 flounder with empty stomachs? So we found three classes of the four. Hence, C is the correct choice.